I think this one's not needed.
He's not being very cooperative, is he? So we have them on the on a heating pad to keep them warm.
Most of them.
You have to put them back.
Oh,
that's
no.
Right.
This one, like, pretend dead and stuff.
Oh, what? That doesn't sound good.
But it is alive. Look.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a really tiny one.
Look at it.
Oh, yeah.
Milk over there.
Maybe we need more milk.
Mm.
Look at how it's eating. It's a really messy eater.
Yeah, they all are.
Okay.
Look at it.
Yeah.
It's like licking the milk off of my finger. Oh, it's cleaning his
Cleaning his little nose. Because he got some milk on his nose.
You think it's done?
I guess so. Come on. How many more we got left?
A few.
I guess they're really too tiny to know what sex they are, huh?
Yeah, well, definitely. Their eyes are even open. Their ears are still bent back to their heads.
Yeah. Those are really little babies. But as long as they're eating...
Oh, no.
Oh, no. You don't want to get it on his nose.
Something must have went up its lung or something.
Oh, my God. That's not funny. You should be more careful, Misha.
I am, but it's hard because I don't know what position to feed them in.
I don't know, but if it goes in his lungs, that's not good. Yeah, look, he's trying to clean his little face.
Do you want more?
Yeah.
He wants more. I don't know what position to feed it in. I'm trying to feed it upright so it doesn't go in its lung or anything.
Maybe you should make it so his, like, I don't know, like his face is upright, you know?
Like that?
Yeah. And just try to get the, does he seem to accept it?
Yeah.
There you go.
He's still trying to eat.
Uh-oh. And he keeps moving his little head.
Yeah. That's probably what's causing it to come out of its nose. Which is pretty disgusting.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay,
right.
I think that's enough.
I actually saw one baby trying to run around in there.
Mm.
All right. Well, anyway, that's enough feeding, movie. What do you think?
Yeah.
Okay.